A West Michigan pharmacist is fighting back after he was fired for defending his life on the job. Back in May, two men armed with guns barged into a Walgreens in Benton Township. The whole thing was caught on surveillance video. But pharmacist Jeremy Hoven pulled his gun and fired back. He was licensed to carry a concealed weapon, but Walgreens fired him for violating company policy against escalation. Now Hoven is suing for wrongful